This is Bob Collects Stamps, and I'm Bob. This stamp from Angola features a black rhinoceros. This is one of five living species of rhino, one of two in Africa. Ranging from light gray to brown and not black, the name was meant to contrast with a white rhinoceros. The white rhinoceros was erroneously named from a mistranslation to English from the Afrikaans name of wide rhinoceros. Wide, W-E-I-D, actually means wide, W-I-D-E, as in broad. The white rhinoceros has wide lips, which allow it to graze grass and other low plants. The black rhino has a hooked, semi-prehensile upper lip that it uses to assist in grabbing leaves from bushes and other taller plants than the white rhino eats. Both African rhinos have two nose horns. These are not true horns like goats or cattle. Rhino horns are made of specialized, tightly growing clumps of hair. True horns are hollow and grow over a bone core. Rhino horns are solid. All species of rhino are endangered, protected, and are poached, primarily for those horns. They are prized in some folk medicines and for knife handles, both supposedly improving manliness based on the horn's shape. Both types of users would get more good out of drinking more water.